I want to give all praise and glory and honor to Yahweh, Bashem, Yahweh Shai, Bashem Rakakadash, Dabana Self Pastor, now the great millstone, learning the truth from. And the salutation to the men on the highways and byways pushing through to the four ends of the earth. And the sincere shalom warm to the men, women, and kids believing the truth. Now Esau Edom is wounded. His spirit is wounded. His devil is back in Tarkona. And once you back a wild beast in Tarkona, you know, hey, that wild beast can react violently. So Esau is about to come a great rat, man. You know, hey, man, you know, persecution, you know, of the church. You see, all these things is biblical, man. Persecuting of the church is biblical. These things going to take place. But yet, you got niggas out here, man, putting friends on their dogs. Nigga got friends on his poodle. Nigga got friends on his fucking Tahoe. Nigga got friends on, you know what I'm saying, up on his old lady. All these different things, man. Hey, because these people ain't counting the cost. Hey, Jake think this is a fucking game, man. It's not a game, man. You see, man, when this man come down, this man come a great rat, man. He could be in every neighborhood, every state, every city, every town, every project, every ghetto, every street corner. Hey, man, look, wreaking havoc upon the tribes, man. But see, these niggas out here, man, bullshitting, shucking and jiving, teaching dumb and doctrine. Niggas saying Jacob Trouble is gay. All these different things, man. Persecution is coming, man. And Esau even watch these videos, man. Hey, man, hey, like I said, man, hey, persecution of the church is part of prophecy. These things will take place. Your faith is going to be on the news. You know what I'm saying? They'll call you a terrorist, call you a black extremist. You know what I'm saying? They'll call you a rapist, they'll call you a pedophile, they'll call you a killer. Hey, look, everybody gonna believe, man. God devil gonna demonize the shit out you, man. You see, all these things, it's all of Yahweh by Shem Yahushai, man. You see, a lot of people gonna, denounce Yahweh Shai in that day. You see, everybody right here, right now, they, you know, a lot of people like to believe right now, man. But when the fucking fire turn up, yeah, people gonna be hollering. You know, once fire turn up, it go to burning, the motherfucker be crackling. So, hey, man, these niggas gonna start crackling, start hollering. You know what I'm saying? They gonna denounce Yahweh Shai. Hey, man, you gonna see a lot of Israelites, man, just, you know what I'm saying, freaking out, man. Hey, man, it's not gonna feel good, neither. Your family gonna betray you. You know, your family gonna be, you know what I'm saying, what, you know, fuck, snitching you out, whatever, you know, snitching you out, whatever, like that, calling people out on you. You know, all these things is biblical, man. These things gonna take place, man. So, hey, man, expect these things to happen, man. Your faith is gonna be on every new channel in America, man, constantly, man, 24 hours a day. Hey, that could be the hot topic, you know what I'm saying, you know, up in the whole world, man. You're saying, well, you know, like I said, persecuting up the church, man. You see, people are going to be hauled off to FEMA camps. You know, hey, man, look, man, it's going to be bad, man. It's not going to feel good, neither. Because prophecy comes with uncomfortability. So uncomfortable times is coming, man. So, hey, man, brace for impact. Expect these things to happen, man. Esau, hey, he's going to tell all kinds of lies about you, man. He'll call you a drug dealer. You know what I'm saying? They're going to tell all kinds of, they're going to say you kill people. They're going to say all kinds of things, man. Because he's a fucking government deception. You know what I'm saying? It's part of his agenda. You see, propaganda is part of his agenda, man. So, man, persecution is coming to those men who stand bold for your high bodies, shining highways and byways. Those men will be persecuted at a higher level, man. Also the body of believers. Those who believe on the testimony of how by Shemashah, you also gonna be persecuted. So man, expect these things to happen, man. When you go to sleep at night, men, and go to sleep with some basketball shorts on a t-shirt and some flip-flops something by the bed, man. Cause at any given second, man, they'll kick the fucking door in, man, and drag you out there. So man, this is the time that we're coming into, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, everybody gonna fucking hate you, man. People hate you right now, man. So hey, but guess what, but your how about Shemashah gonna turn it up a notch? Two notches. You see what I'm saying? Like I said, man, your faith is gonna be on every news station in America. People call you all kind of pedophiles. They're gonna say you got fucking on all kind of nuclear capability. Man, they're gonna say all kind of lies about you, man. They're gonna say, man, they might be saying, man, you fucking rape little girls. Hey, man, everybody gonna believe it, man. The whole world gonna believe it. You see what I'm saying? Hey, man, so like I said, man, we're gonna have you how about Shemashah in that day, man. Like how about Shemashah will be with his men, women, and kids, man, those who up the elect. So like I say, expect these things to happen, man. A prophecy, it's about to blossom to a new phase, man. They say it's not going to be cool to be an Israelite in that day, man. You see what I'm saying? Everybody looking for you, government looking for you. You know what I'm saying? CIA looking for you, man. All these government officials looking for you. Martial law troops looking for you. It may not going to be cool to be an Israelite in that day, man. You see, but you going to serve Yahweh Shemashai or you going to fall to Esau or Edom. You see, so hey, man, like I said, persecution is a part of prophecy, man. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, man, hey, you got the red list, the yellow list, the black list, and the blue list. You said, man, they are coming for the believers, man. Brace for impact. Also, I want to really expect. It means to anticipate or look forward to the coming or current sovereign. You see that? So, like I said, man, those men who preach the Bible on highways and byways is going to be persecuted, man. Hey, they're coming for the church. I'll be helped by Shemashah. I mean, they're coming for the body, man. You see? So, I'm going to get this. Around 12 and 17. And the dragon was wrought with the woman. Who was the dragon? Esau, Edom. Who was the woman? Israel. And went to make war with the remnant of her seed, which keep the commandments of Yahweh, Baal Shem, and Shai, had a testimony of Yahweh Shai, man. And they decimated that great millstone through the spirit of Yahweh Baal Shem, and Shai, man. Also, the believers, everybody had their own portion of persecution, what they're going through, man. But Yahweh Baal Shem, Shai, he ain't putting on you that which you can't handle. Look, whatever you're going through, man, you can handle it, man. See, like I said, look at how Baal Shem Shai, man. Look, man, he's preparing us right now, man, by bringing through these different afflictions. You see what I'm saying? Because, if you go to a FEMA camp, it's not going to be pretty. You think you'll be in a FEMA camp, man? You think you'll be in a FEMA camp even 3 times a day? You know, fucking on the AC watching what? On flash screen? Hell no, nigga. It ain't going to be hot. You're going to be sweating. You know, you go day without eating nothing. They might come and kick you in your stomach. They might punch on you. However, your Baal Shem Shai set up, man. But you got to trust in your Baal Shem Shai. Hey, man, you got to endure affliction, man. You got to endure these things, man. You see, it's not going to feel good because, uncomfortability is all part of prophecy, man. You see what I'm saying? The whole world going to betray you, man. Your wife, your kids, they're going to betray you. You see, look, Esau, Edom, hey, man, he's coming, man. These things going to take place. You see, hey, because, hey, his spirit is wounded. He's back into a corner, man. And once you, hey, man, hey, once your spirit is wounded, man, hey, you can't put a band-aid on the fucking wounded spirit. You see, you're going to be forced to react, man. So the devil is about to react, man. He's coming down with great wrath, man, you know. So I'm going to get this again, Ralph 12 and 17. And the dragon was wrought with the woman, the dragon Esau, even the devil, the savage. The woman is what Israel, the whole feet lake, and went to make war with the remnant of her seed, which keep the commandments of Yahweh Baal Shem Shai, have the testimony of Yahweh Shai, man. And you know, like I said, man, you know, great males don't have the testimony of Yahweh Baal Shem Shai, and the men like mine under them, man. Like I said, everybody out here, man, hey, count the cost, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't act like, you know, when your fucking door fly open 3 o'clock in the morning, man, people drag you out there, man. Don't act like you know what the fuck going on, man. Don't be crying and weeping and howling like a little fucking woman, man. Take on the chin, man. Serve Yahweh Baal Shem Shai with fear. Serve Yahweh Baal Shem Shai unto the dead. You see, like I said, not going to feel good, man. Not supposed to feel good. And like I said, you might be in FEMA camp, what, 6-7 months at a time. Maybe a year. Have Yahweh Baal Shem Shai have it set up, man. Keep enduring, man. Keep fighting. You see, you going to go days without eating and drinking. You're going to be sweating. You're going to be hot in there. You know what I'm saying? Devil might be, you know, fucking with you, whatever like that, man. But it's all part of prophecy. You see what I'm saying? So, hey, man, persecution is a part of prophecy, man. Hey, matter of fact, like I said, man, you know, hey, devil tell these fucking lies about you, man. Everybody that you know about, your supervisor, your co-workers, gonna look at you like, this nigga's the worst person in the world. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, Esau, hey, he got a lying tongue. You see? Psalm 109 and 2, for the mouth of the wicked and the mouth of the deceitful open against me, they have spoken against me with a lying tongue, man. You see that, man? Don't speak against you with a lying tongue, man. Hey, they're gonna say you rape little kids, they'll call you a pedophile, they'll call you a fucking terrorist, man. They're gonna say all kind of things about you, man. I'm talking about horrifying things, man. Everybody gonna believe, man. Hey, your faith gonna be every news station in America. These things will take place, man. Esau, watch these videos, man. Hey, he knew who everybody is, man. You see, look, man, look, he watched these videos, man. Hey, look, matter of fact, Psalm 37 and 32, the wicked watch the righteous and seeketh to slay him. So the devil watch you, man. He watch all the videos. You know, he probably follow you to work. You know what I'm saying? He probably follow you around a grocery store. He's watching you, man. He's double constantly watching, man. And he's seeking to put you in a FEMA camp, man. What? You know what I'm saying? And trying to make you take that fucking MOTB. He's seeking for you to denounce Yahweh, but he's seeking for you to denounce Yahweh Shai, man. But if you of the elect, you can denounce that shit, man. You see, if you of like I said, man, if you of Yahweh Baal Shem Shai, if you of the elect, you can denounce that what? The MOTB, you ain't gonna take that shit. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, persecution is all part of prophecy, man. Your fucking family gonna betray you. Your supervisor gonna talk shit about you. Your co-workers, your auntie, your uncle, everybody gonna be against you, man. It's prophecy, you know what I'm saying? Expect these things to happen. See, once you expect something to happen, man, hey, expecting is believing. You see, man, brace for impact, man. You know what I'm saying, man? See, once you, once you brace for impact, man, like I said, when it do happen, man, you're not going to get caught off guard, man. A lot of people going to be caught off guard because they're partying, shucking and jiving, ass shaking, marching, you know what I'm saying, all about Barclays Center. You see, like the IUIC, hey, man, they're going to be scared of death. Hey, these devils coming for all of Israel, man. They're coming for all of Israel. They're coming for the whole field. They're coming for all of Israel, man. Then they're going to be howling, going to be screaming, they're going to be passing out. It's too late, nigga, because you refuse to repent and come back to Yahweh Baal Shem Shai, man. You see what I'm saying? So, hey, man, I'm going to get one more. I'm going to close on out, man. Like I said, the devil is coming with a great wrath, man, you know. Right here, for Bell is going to take place. So, I'm going to get Ralph 12 and 12, and I'm going to shut it down after that, you know, Lord willing. And like I said, man, hey, man, it's not going to feel good, man. You know what I'm saying? Being in a FEMA camp, you know what I'm saying? Well, you're being on a run. You see, but all these of Yahweh Baal Shem Shai, man, hey, expect these things to happen, man. Count the cost, man. Like I said, you got the red list. Yellow list, the blue list, and the black list, man. You see? They're coming for the body of Yahweh Shai. You see? Let's see here. Esau hurt, man. Hey, like I said, his word is devouring him, man. You know, he's back into a corner. You see, and like I said, man, hey, that devil can't do nothing, man. You see, but what don't, hey, he gonna have to resort to his sword. The wrath of 12 and tell therefore rejoice you heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the heaven of the earth and of the sea. For the devil come down to you having great wrath, because you know you have but a short time. The devil know he got but a short time, man. And the time is ticking. So I mean, hey, persecution of the saints, man, is part of prophecy. Persecution of the church, man, is gonna take place. Hey man, you gotta serve your heart, bow, shame, my shout, all die screen, man. You gotta be ready to die for this thing. It's easy to say, hey, but once you're going through, it's gonna be a different ballgame, man. But your heart, bow, shame, my shout, it's gonna be what he's elect, man. You see what I'm saying? So hey man, he's gonna preserve you from all this impending danger. Now you're gonna go through it, man. But hey man, no evil is gonna touch you. So with that, shalom to the elect.